today Childline and Noyapalli police have rescued a 12 years old girl while she was working in an affluent family in under Noyapalli police station Bhubaneswar. The child was found to be belongs to a very poor family, victim of the poverty and the lockdowns. Her father was working as a rickshaw puller and a mother was working as a domestic help. So since they have lost their livelihood, the child has been trafficked by the affluent people. That is the most important thing is that the people who employed the child, they were well-known people in Bhubaneswar. The person was working as a collector. He has been retarded, and his son and a daughter-in-law who have employed the child. The son is also working as a professor in a national law university. The child has been rescued in the morning and has been produced before additional child welfare committee Bhubaneswar. And Childline has reported to State Commission for Protection of Child Rights, District DCPO Khurda, and DCP Commissioner Police Bhubaneswar. So law will take its own course, and we hope that the accused will be punished, and we can give justice to the child.